All right, this is At the Movies with the Sheriff of Baghdad, John Shrek McPhee. This week's movie, we're going through the movie Extraction with Chris Hemsworth. So let's check this out. We open up the final bridge scene here. We're opening up. Oh, helicopter lands, and then look. Helicopter lands. The extraction team lands on the other side of the river by the wave, right? And then look, we go to Chris Hemsworth, and he's already like, he's already just fucked up. It's just fucked up.
Please.
Please.
Please,
please. Just go. Please. Just go. Mister. Mister, go. Just go. Just please, mister. Like, shut up. Like, I hate the whiny shit. Let's move on. Alright, so the drug lord kid gets up, he's walking away, and look at Chris, he's kind of lethargic, he's already had enough, he's smoked, but aw, be golly, jolly, golly gee, if he ain't gonna get some more, so let's see this, come on. So helicopter lands, run for the chopper, get to the chopper, get to the chopper, and then look, he gets up, look at this killer. Right here, kids running away. Look at this killer, right? Tucked suppressed gun under each. Oh, 203. Hold on, we don't want to miss this. So he's got a 203 grenade launcher in one hand and a suppressed AR in the other. And he's shooting from the hip. First and foremost, dog, you ain't going to hit shit. The grenade launcher might do you well, but at this range, it ain't got enough distance to arm, so this is probably all bullshit anyway. We'll see. We'll see. So I don't want to spoil it. Let's watch. Oh, shit. They're shooting. Oh, he shoots a grenade. Hold on. Okay, so we need about 30 yards, 30 meters to arm the grenade. Okay, I'm calling bullshit. We'll move on. Kid's running away. Run, kid. Run. Look, they got the kid. Okay. Let me get this straight. The kid just ran and in 10 seconds made it to the other side. Okay, let me ask you this. I'm just throwing it out there. Hold on, I'm probably going to take a drink here, right? Just drinking out the bottle tonight because I was too lazy to get a glass. But look, let me just pause you this. Let me just listen. What if Chris Hemsworth, the kid helped Chris and they just both ran away right now? The fucker be here. Just saying. I'm just throwing it out, right? Look, I don't want to ruin the whole movie for you, but he just fucked up right here. Oh, got some good whiskey. All right, so let's watch. So the kid made it, and my man's going the other way with it. Oh, yeah, look, okay. He shoots from the hip, wobble. It's a wobble shot, right? Watch how the gun moves. So the bullet's probably going up and to the right because that's how the gun's moving. So let's watch. And then in this up and to the right movement, which would be this way, he schwacks this guy. And I'm going to estimate this at 15 yards. Okay. All right. Miss. Let's move on. Okay. So look, other guy, look, shooting from the hip. Look, shoots this guy. Look at this. Oh! Woo! Upper shoulder shot. Look, he shoots from here. Like, let's rewind it till we see the muzzle blast. All right, little hard to tell, but I'm just going to keep it. I'm going to keep it 100. Miss. Let's move on. Miss again. Okay, so he drops the gun. Let's just assume it's empty because there's no way for us to tell. So there's no way. All right, let's move on. He goes for the Glock. He shoots. Look, his index is off. The gun's actually faced to the... Oh, I see this all the time, right? The back of the gun's faced towards his thumb knuckle. Front of the gun's pointed to the right. Bullet's going to go right. But look, we're still at 15 yards. And then look, he shoots this guy. Same place the other guy. Magically, he hits everyone in the same place. Behind the neck, left shoulder, right? Even though he's at 15 yards. This guy's got body armor and that. And then look, this guy's got armor on. And look, we see blood splash like this. Right? Like, you mean to tell me you, Drew, didn't aim. You're about to die yourself. And you hit this guy in the neck and that much blood went out? Yeah, I'm calling bullshit. All right, let's move on. Oh, look at this. Look which way the gun's pointed. Look, 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 look at this. Look at this. Down and this way. No way he hit this dude. Miss. Moose. Take a drink. Drink every time he misses. Drink. Well, no. Don't drink every time he misses. We'll be hammered. So let's just drink and move on. All right. Let's move on. Let's move on. Miss. Miss. Maybe this would have been a hit. Other than that, it's all misses. Look, and he's all wobbly. And then look, his quasi love interest girlfriend that they'll never communicate that they like each other, but they still like each other, but they don't like each other. This is the way movies work. Look, here she comes with her sniper rig, but this girl can't shoot one fucking guy for this piece. But, and then she's only 100 yards away, but whatever, whatever. Moving on. Okay. So, oh. Okay, okay, okay. He dunks these dudes. What do we do now? What do we do now? Let's see it. Let's see it. Show me, Chris. Show me. Show me. Show me. And look, the girl's like, he's coming this way. Oh, I'll drop my panties. Or maybe she won't. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if we'll have time. Oh, shot in the back. And we lost grip in the arm. That's... Oh! So look. He's shot in the neck. Look. He's covering his neck. I think he shot... Okay, let's just assume he shot in the neck. I'm not going to go there. Okay, he's shot in the neck. Let me be honest. Okay, if it's just a through and through on the outside of the neck like he's got, even though blood's coming out of his mouth, I'm going to ignore that for now. Let's just say you could survive that. Let's just say... And it, oh, it's the kid with the AK. And let me tell you this. This kid with the AK, look how he's aimed, right? He's brought his head down to the gun, right? Of course, this kid couldn't hit shit. Miss. Take a drink. Take a drink. Ooh, ooh. I'm going to be hammered at the end of this if I keep drinking every time these fools miss. And look at the girl. Look at the girl. Oh, so look. Okay, check this out, sniper chick. She just shot a guy across the river, hiding in a cubby with flags and hiding like curtains and whatever the fuck it was. She just shot him in the head. But look, she misses this kid. I'm going to tell you why. Because look at where her eyes are. There's no way she's looking through the scope. Of course it's a miss. Take a drink. Let's move on. Yeah, miss, miss. If you could look through the scope, lady, you'd hit somebody. And then look. All right, hitting the neck. He's going down. Oh, the little kid's upset. Go back for him. Go back. Hold on. The kid's running. But wait, Chris, you're so sexy. Or maybe you're not. I don't know. I'm so confused right now about my gender. But we're going to move on anyway. And then look. This is where it gets sad. Look. Oh, the kid's been running for 20 minutes now. And then, look, the lady grabs him like, where were you, lady? And if he ran that far, why, you were close enough. You couldn't hit the kid. Whatever. All right. It's horrible. Okay. Look at Chris. Oh, but I have so much to say. No. No, don't. But I have so much to say. It's okay. I'm okay. And then, look. So he shot through the chest. He's hitting the neck. Oh, he's dreaming about his own kid, man. That's sad right there. Like, you know you're going to die when you see shit like that, right? But he could live through this. He could live. Wait. Okay, whoa, whoa. He just fell off a bridge. Hold on. Let's back that up. How far was that? Let's see how far that is. Okay. I'm going to say that's probably... 20 meters, he falls. Oh, look, and luckily he lands feet into the water. Totally could have lived through this until, oh, dog. Okay, all right, hold on. This is where this goes south right here. You're shot through the chest and back earlier on the bridge. Someone shot you through the neck. There's blood coming out your mouth, right? You could live through this. I'm telling you right now. Guys, listen to me. You could live through this. However, you hit a river in India A, if the camera was underneath you like this, first off, they couldn't see you because a river in India ain't that clean. And I'm going to tell you right now, you touch the water in India with injuries like that, you gone. There ain't going to be no sequels. If there is, we know it's bullshit. This water would have killed this fool right here and now. It'd have killed this fool. Like, he ain't going to live through the germs in that water. But, all right. So, look, and then he fades away. And then, look, he fades away. Ah. All right, this is At the Movies with John Trek McPhee, the Sheriff of Baghdad. Stay tuned for the next one next Friday.